Dixon going in hard to Spears. Good ball for Engel. Gradual journey ran into somebody who stayed on. It could be Conrad Smith. It is Conrad Smith. Oh, is he out? First aid man on team very quickly indeed, but he got his head on the wrong side of that little dip by JJ Engelbrecht, and I think was out cold.
Now that looks like a very serious concussion there. Good work by the Hurricanes to stop. Good work from the Hurricanes to stop the line-up drive. But it was the wide ball to JJ Engelbrecht. There's Conrad Smith. He's got his head on the wrong side.
Oh, he's out before he hits the ground. That's a beautiful thing to see for such a, well, for any player, but a man of his stature, he's sad.
Well, he is an exceptional rugby player, but that's certainly a hit that he's going to take a while to recover from. JJ Engelbrecht just doing well, going at him.